Primary metabolism fully recovered. Welcome back, Executor. I'm Emma, an artificial intelligence program in the service of the Founders. I will continuously update your map with markers and plot a course to rendezvous with a nearby marine team pinned near the helipad. Present Marines are considered expendable. Continue advancing forward.
Cover me! Reloading! Be on the lookout. Reloading! Cover me! Reloading! Cover me!
Extreme caution is advised, as the complex is now overrun by hostile mutants. I've updated your map with a suitable extraction area.
Cover me! Be on the lookout. Aiming.
It's the Executor!
About time. Wait, where are the others? Oh, never mind. Evac is on the way, but my tracker is picking up a lot of movement. Get ready for a fight.
Chances for survival will drastically increase if you set up the explosive turret.
Full.
I recommend
Need
you
to
do
clear
that
some
now.
Space. I'm too heavy.
Can't pick that up.
No more room. Can't carry anything else.
Place the turret in the location I have designated to maximize its efficiency.
Overwatch. Aiming.
Incoming! For the Founders!
Cover me!
Attention all units. The solar weapons system has been activated.
Ah, hell! That's right on top of us!
Executor, be advised. Your implants are needed for the solar mainframe protocols. Extraction is aborted. Proceed to the communications array.
You're joking, right?
Stow that crap. We knew this would be a suicide run. Executor, we have your back.
Explosives are required for the most suitable route to the solar control room. I have marked the nearest explosive material.
Private, stay back! Watch out for the explosive radius!
Yes, sir!
We'll cover you, Executor. The facility in all of Tharsis is lost. There's nothing more to save here. I ask only one thing. Send all these mutant freaks to hell.
Reloading, cover me!
never knew the Executor contributed to the activation of Solar. But even if we did, it wouldn't change much.